Okay, so we're going to pick up where we left off last night with the short broadcast. So this is going to be part two of Final Fantasy 16. I am not going to be using my headphones, so I'm going to be using the microphone on the controller. So the audio is going to sound a little off. I apologize about that, but this is one of those games where I don't really see the point in leaving my mic open and using my headphones because they're kind of uncomfortable. So I'll just unmute and talk when I feel like I need to. So let's get to it.
Wheat harvests down again, apparently. This war ends up dragging on, we'll starve.
Best fill our bellies while we can, then, eh?
Nice and quiet in here, isn't it? There's Joshua!
Clive, I...
Are you worried about the war?
The soldiers will expect the Phoenix to help them, but I don't know if I can.
Don't worry, Joshua. Father will guide you. And I will protect you. Always.
I know. Thank you, Clive.
Do you understand? The power of the Phoenix dwells within... And Joshua alone. Good luck.
Commanded my presence, Your Grace. How may I serve you?
All right, you can stop licking my boots. Mother isn't here.
Do the territories fare any better?
Most lie under a pall of black. In just these few moons, the Blight has taken nigh on all of the northern reaches. It is only a matter of time before it crosses the border.
By the flames.
Nearly every available bed in the capital is already occupied by those fleeing the Deadlands. Even if we were to send them south to Port Isolde, more would only follow in their wake. Every day we delay brings us closer to disaster. We must move now.
Against the Iron Kingdom.
We have traded blows with them for too long. It is time to end it.
At the very least, we must secure Drake's Breath. Without the blessing of the Mother Crystal, we cannot defend our realm from the spread of the Blight.
The Iron Blood will not relinquish it easily. This will be a bitter fight.
We ride for Phoenix Gate tomorrow. There we will listen to the words of our ancestors. As tradition dictates.
Am I to go with you as Joshua's shield?
There is something else I would have you do first. Rodney.
You will have heard the reports, I am sure, of beastmen from the north being sighted within our borders.
Goblins in the Stillwind Marshes. I know of the rumors, yes.
Then you know what must be done. I will give you two good men. While we ride north tomorrow, you will journey to Stillwind, search it, and clear it. Then you will join us at Phoenix Gate.
is time to prove your strength. And shut your mother up for good.
I will do my duty, Your Grace.
That will be all. Rest well. We ride at dawn.
Yes, Your Grace.
How long will you be away this time?
Not long. 4 days, maybe 5.
And you will be taking Joshua?
Well, I can't exactly leave him behind, can I? The blood of the Rosfields runs in his veins. Before going to war, we perform the rite at Phoenix Gate. It's our way. You know that. And only the dominant can enter the apothecary, so yes. I'm taking Joshua.
Oh, to hell with your way! The boy is ill.
You think I don't know that? But the boy is also the Phoenix. The heir to the throne. You can't keep him in swaddling clothes all of his life.
Elwyn!
Don't worry. Clive will watch over him. Though he is a youth of but 15 years, he's already a fine soldier. He will make a splendid shield.
You see more in him than the Phoenix did. He was rejected, Elwyn. Our household has no place for such a failure. He is worthless, a man like any other.
As am I, my dear.
Nonsense. You are the Archduke of Rosaria. Oh,
not this again. You know as well as I do that I only sit upon the throne because my father was taken before his time. I am merely warming the seat till Joshua comes of age.
You are your father's firstborn son, and you sit upon the throne. All is in its right place. Unlike some, you have not disgraced our noble blood.
Without men like Clive to keep us safe, your precious noble blood would long since have graced the gutter. We have an early start. I'm going to sleep.
This is it, then. Time to prove yourself.
Wishing on a star?
I'm a little old for that. I should get some sleep.
Right. You're going with them tomorrow, aren't you?
I am Joshua's shield. I'm sworn to protect him. He takes too many risks. I only wish I could save him from himself.
Clive, you...
I have another mission, too. Father has given me my first command.
Well, if you're not going to pray to Metia for your safe return, I shall just have to do it for you. There's going to be another war, isn't there? Since coming here, I've begun to take peace for granted. I assumed the war between our nations would be the last. But it never really ends, does it?
No. The next war will be bigger than before.
But you'll be all right, won't you, Clive? You're a shield of Rosaria, after all, and blessed by the Phoenix.
It's getting cold. We should go in. My lady.
Good night, Clive.
Sorry, Ambrosia. I won't be hunting today.
I'm really digging these white chocobos.
I'm sure you'll do brilliantly.
I'll try.
Good luck.
Friends, we ride for Phoenix Gate. May the blessing of the crystals go with us
and shield the Firebird's flame forevermore.
As Grace departs, open the gates.
Lord Rosfield, allow me. I shall see her safely to Phoenix Gate.
Thank you.
We're ready to depart, my lord.
May I say what an honor it is to serve alongside you?
This is to be no mere investigation. If there are goblins in Stillwind, they won't leave willingly. The Beastmen are a fierce foe. We underestimate them at our peril.
Not today, we won't.
Sir Wade, Sir Tyler, let us do our duty.
With pleasure, my lord.
As you command.
To the marshes, then. And may the blessing of the crystals go with us.
I really hope this is not how this game is. This is how Strangers of Paradise was, and I freaking hate games like this. I want open world, not the choose a mission, do a mission. I really hope this is not how this game is. I feel like this is a step back in RPGs when they set a game up like that.
Keep your eyes open for those goblins. The reports placed them in this area.
It's all swamps from here. Watch your step, my lord.
And everything else.
Not exactly the most well-maintained path.
And who do you imagine would maintain it? They've all fled from the Blight.
It's hard to believe that anyone used to live here.
The old village of Stillwind is ahead. Not that there's a lot left of it.
With me.
Should press on. There may be more ahead.
Okay, I gotta do something real quick. I got the DualSense Edge controller, and apparently I have to map the back buttons, so I'm gonna do that real quick. It should only take me a second. put the buttons backwards. So yeah, I'm gonna change this real quick. Okay. So basically what I did is there are buttons or bumpers on the back of my controller because I got essentially the Pro controller for PlayStation. And so I changed it to the bumpers so that I can dodge without taking my fingers off the triggers. Hold on. Yeah, because then I can... Yeah, I don't know. I'm just trying to mess around with the controller, I guess.
Welcome to Stillwind.
Have care, my lord.
There's more.
I'm still kind of learning the controls on this, so it looks a little sloppy when I'm playing. Okay, so there's a counter and there's a parry. One of them is while you're dodging, and the other is if you attack right before they attack.
Should be nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins. sods. We're trapped.
My lord.
I'm working on it. He's the leader. But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Care to thin the herd? As if you have to ask.
And stay down! Down with you! You lose!
There was one.
Shit! He's invited a friend!
On your feet, Sir Wade.
Here it comes.
Cool, that was kind of fun.
Summons the rest.
where he is!
Damn it! Ends now.
My lord, that thing's breath is worse than its bite.
Guess is as good as mine.
For long. Yeah.
I feel like the battles are going to get a lot more fun the more I level up in this game. This game's actually pretty cool how it plays. I'm still kind of learning the controls, so that went worse than it could have. Or should have, I should say. Could have went a lot worse.
I never thought I'd see it. Not just goblins in Rosaria, but morbals too.
I'll petition His Grace to send a detachment. If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
Damned blight.
This really sucks. I hope this game opens up eventually, because if this is how the whole game is, this drives me nuts. Like, it seems like a good game. It seems like it's going to be a lot of fun, but I don't like the fact that it's not open world. Like, I love open world RPGs. And, like, this right here is the exact reason why I wasn't a huge fan of Strangers of Paradise, was because of this type of setup.
Suddenly, thousands of red eyes. No, wait till you hear this. Wait till you hear this. His lordship draws his sword. The goblin chief runs off screaming. Straight down on Morva's gullet.
More tales! Drink and be merry, boys.
Gratifying to see your student making such a name for himself. The young lord has a bright future ahead of him.
Aye, and one of these nights he may even deign to join us.
Are you unwell?
No, Father. Just a little tired.
Well, it has been a long day.
They all like Clive, don't they?
Aye. Your brother will be a fine shield. We're all very proud of him.
Father? Why is it that the Dominus is always born into our family? It doesn't seem fair.
We cannot live without the blessing of the crystals. And the crystals work their magic through us. You have been blessed, Joshua. Blessed to be a dominant, to wield the power of an icon. Our family has been chosen to share that power with the people. So that is what we must do.
Follow me, oil the rolling green meadows. Follow the flames that arise from the shadows. Hear the roses.
my friends. Louder!
Jill. She'll be wondering where you've got to. So much for you being a fine hound.
So this is where you've been hiding.
What are you doing out here?
I didn't see you at the feast.
Feasts are the only time shields are allowed to take their ease, and I've never really been one for cakes and ale.
It's the vegetables I don't like. I hear you slew a Morbul. All the men were singing your praises.
They never used to. When I joined the ranks, everyone thought I was a spoiled little lordling. If I didn't know how to handle a sword, I'd be a laughingstock. The Archduke's firstborn failure. You're the one they really believe in. I'm jealous.
That's not true. They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the Dominant.
My brother the Phoenix, ruler over life and death.
It isn't fair. It should have been you. I don't have what it takes to lead our people. I don't have the strength. But you do.
Every man has his duty. Ours was decided long ago, when our ancestors chose to instate the Dominant as the Archduke of Rosaria. All to ensure that whenever our nation stood on a precipice, the Phoenix would rise from the flames to drag us back from the brink. The fate of Rosaria sits on the Dominant's shoulders. It is your duty to bear that burden.
What about you?
I was born to be your shield. That is why I was given the Phoenix's blessing. To keep our future ruler safe. No matter what. However hard it gets, I'll never let you down.
Thank you, Clive. I know you'll always take care of me.
Before I can do that, you need to take care of yourself. All right?
I should go inside. It's past my bedtime. Good night, Torgal.
Supplies from the capital.
You took your time sampling the wares, were you?
Those guards are not very good.
Gateway secured, Captain.
We proceed as planned.
That's...
Forgive me, my prince. It's me, Wade. You probably don't remember me.
I remember. What is it?
We're under attack. I don't know who they are, but they've set light to half the castle. I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Very well. I'm ready.
Follow me, Your Highness.
Are the enemy already inside the castle?
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry.
Little kid's a badass. But you can also tell he's sick.
I saw them at the feast. They were laughing.
This is Sambra Quargarb. Why would the Empire?
We must find my father.
Careful,
Rotation!
Ah!
See that, my lord?
Hermit! His wounds are deep.
I can save him.
Your Highness,
don't worry. You're going to be all right.
I'll hold them off.
Rescued the young prince. Well done, Sir Wade.
I am in your debt, soldier.
Thank you, Your Grace.
We cannot stay here. We should make straight for the rear gate.
I feel like the one guy, Murdoch or whatever, is a bad guy.
O mi lost Alan, Tuisa Gelith. May the winds speed you to Rosalith.
The north gate's up ahead. There are chocobos in the stables. Father, take Joshua and get to safety.
No, I'm not going without you. You're supposed to be my shield, remember?
I remember, which is why I'm going to hold the enemy here while you make your escape.
I will order our remaining forces to rally at the gate. Now go.
I will do my duty. You must do your duty too.
I know.
You have to keep Father safe. I'm counting on you, Joshua.
Captain!
Let none escape.
As you command.
You take care of that spellcaster. I'll keep the others occupied.
Stay down!
That's them done. Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
Pipe, look out!
May I have this dance?
He's an Imperial Dragoon.
And you are the shield who was blessed by the Phoenix. Not that it will save you!
What? Stay still, damn you! Are you hurt?
I'm fine.
So, they sent in the Dragoons. Imperial vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take heads. Our work is done. We should return to my father.
My lord, look. We issued these sashes but yesterday, in Rosalith. If they were already among us, what if there were others?
Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
What is that?
Goodness.
Your Grace, is everyone safe?
For the moment. We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital. On you get, Joshua.
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible. You are the snakes!
Stay back! I'm warning
run,
you!
Run, Joshua! Run!
No! Pig!
He didn't put up much of a fight.
Joshua, are you in pain?
Not now. Come on! You're his shield. Do your duty. Save him.
My lord?
impossible.
Who are you?
That was brutal.
Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see. Your Grace, over here. The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
Take this one. Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.
Welcome back.
Sorry. What's our situation?
Let's just say Shiva and Titan's little spat hasn't made things any easier. And?
It's as you thought. The Crusaders have sounded the retreat.
Then we follow.
We're down a man, Sergeant.
If we return without Shiva's head, our fate will be no different from Beast's. I'll take my chances with the Iron Blood. At least then I might die fighting.
After you do, that is.
I won't be dying. Not today.
Then it's settled. No dying. Now, if you don't mind, we have an army to chase.
How do they expect us to kill something that can do this?
they don't. Only the
I feel like they were kind of lazy in the design of this. Like, usually in Final Fantasy, the weapons and the armor and stuff look really cool. But this just looks medieval. It doesn't look Final Fantasy to me. It's very basic.
Treating army and their dominant will fare any better. So, Titan has knocked the fight out of our Ironblood friends. Where are the rest of them? That can't be the main host.
Wait.
Ingvard! Bitter!
Our fortunes have turned, Sergeant. It's her.
The Dominant? Are you certain?
The Crystalline Orthodox is a backwards faith for a backwards people. In the Iron Kingdom, they teach that dominants are unclean aberrations, born of blackest sin. Only their priests are allowed to perform the rites of priming. And I see many.
We end this quickly.
Freyskart! Adioninir Sagarin! Drak!
Is that his sister? That looks like his sister.
Data, lost the Isla. What Alvation now, King? Alad Scully asked.
Ha!
Ivan.
Fucking icons.
Icon? She's not even fully primed.
I will not have their blood on my hands.
Is she dead?
I don't think so.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Not here.
I'll bloody do it then. Company, Wyvern. What the hell are you doing?
Lord Ohida Vendra!
Get your ass over here and help me with these bastards! Again, Wyvern. Take her head so we can be done with this.
I can't. I won't.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Betray? I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your Emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
And you think I don't? The Empire will have our heads if we return empty-handed. So if you won't take hers, I'll have to take yours.
I told you, Sergeant.
I'm not dying here today. And neither is she. Let's find out.
Wyvern? Have you forgotten who plucked you from the front lines? Who trained you? Who gave you a name when you had none?
You speak as if we don't bear the same brand, Sergeant.
I've always had a name, and I've not forgotten it.
Still clinging to the past like a torn blanket.
Then you will die, as you should have 13 years ago.
For nothing. No one. And I will not fall by your hand.
This way.
Sid!
Bloody wind. Well, come on then.
I love it because apparently Sid is everybody's favorite character in this one.
Fuck.
But Sid's always an awesome character in all of them, but I guess everybody is just like in love with him in this game.
Hugo, dear, my proud desert lion. We thought you had taken care when chasing the hare. I expected more from the mighty Titan. You put the Ice Queen on her back, no doubt. But you'll have to work harder if you're to claim this prize.
My lady, the thunder.
We'll be hearing more soon enough.
is where a fucking snake sit.
Gather the men. We have work to do.
Jill, is it really you? And who's this fine hound I see before me?
A fine hound who saved your life, that's who.
Torgal.
Aye?
His name is Torgal.
You two acquainted? Well then, you won't mind taking him off my hands. Funny. I'd always pictured you as more the chocobo type. Clive Rosfield. Come now. Fleet as flame, fierce as a wildfire. That there was the blessing of the Phoenix. I'd heard rumors that you'd survived, but I never paid them much heed. Calm down. I didn't come all this way for your handsome mug. Now her, on the other hand, she seemed worth muddying my boots for. None the worse for wear. Still, might be best to get a second opinion. Back her up!
No! Oh. Not another step. I mean it.
Well, I'm not about to leave her here. Not when we've a warm bed waiting. It's all right. You're welcome to join us. You do want to help her, don't you?
Sid, if we aren't back soon, Nan will have our heads.
I'll explain everything once we're back at the hideaway. Come on.
This doesn't seem like a very large map. We're sitting at an hour and 48 minutes, so I might call it a little early because these cutscenes are like a half an hour each, it seems like. I'm going to make some dinner and everything, and then I think I'm going to stream some Dark Pictures Anthology's House of Ashes tonight. So definitely in a couple hours, hop on and check that out. I am going to be playing this game a lot more, though. The game itself isn't bad. The gameplay is fun. I'm hoping eventually it gets to more gameplay and less cutscene, but I doubt that's going to be the case. I am bummed that it's not open world, so you can't really farm in this. So hopefully this is one of those Final Fantasy games that stays very linear up until you get to the point where like the main story really starts and then it really opens up. But, I mean, we'll see. I'm going to play through it regardless because it's Final Fantasy. So, yeah. But I think that for now, this is going to be it for the stream. And I will catch you guys on the next one.